Right, guys, before we get into today's video, just have to say I do have a premium trading Discord, and I'm going to tell you on the screen now what kind of things we offer. It should pop up right now. Pause the video, have a read through. We have like 5+ traders putting daily investments, snapping filters, all that kind of good stuff, you know, to make millions of coins. It's better to join this premium than obviously spend the FIFA points. You're going to make loads more coins. So, you know, that's all I'm going to say. It's £5 a month. And all you need to do is go down into the description, click the buy premium link, and then obviously buy premium. It's actually that simple. So if you join, appreciate it. And enjoy your coins. Right, guys, if you're looking to buy the cheapest and most reliable FIFA 22 Ultimate Team coins, make sure to head over to u7buy.com and buy yourself some coins from there. And also make sure you use code K101 at checkout for 5% off. Right, boys, before we get into the first method of today's video, I'd just like to say I'm currently giving you 20% off the premium Discord right now using code TOTS, Team of the Season. Be on the screen right now, and like I say, you get yourself 20% off. It's Team of the Season, so you probably do need some coins, to send packs. Obviously, buy some of the new Team of the Season cards and try them out and stuff. So, yeah, get yourself involved. Link in the description. And trust me, you will make coins. And obviously, at the moment, it's popping off because, it is obviously Team of the Season. There's loads of filters and stuff. Enough for that. Drop a like, subscribe if you are new, and let's get into the first method of today's video. So starting off is going to be a new one. So it's going to be gold rare position. You want to go to defender. Normally we go centre back, but you want to go defender this time. Chemist out any nation. You want to go down to Brazil. League. You want to go La Liga Santander. Obviously, it looks very similar to the centre back one normally. But obviously, you've got two players added to this filter instead. You go defender. And then obviously, you want to find the buy now. So I think they are about 1.2k. And as you can see, you've got Dani Alves and Marcelo. They're both about 1.2, maybe 1.3. I need to check quickly. 1.2 there. I think he's 1.2, maybe 1.3. I need to quickly swap him. There we go. Let me see if we can go up any higher or not. 1.3. You can actually. So I've just lost a few coins. Never mind. So yeah, you can snap at 1.0. You can sell, at 1.3, which I'm probably going to do, which means you're going to lose about 65 coins. So really just go down to like 1,000 coins and literally just try and snap anything that pops up. And obviously the main two players you're looking for are obviously the new ones, Dani Alves and Marcelo. You've got a few jackpot players, so you've got, pretty much the centre-backs. Let me show you quickly. So, obviously, you've got, I think it's Gabriel Paulista. They're quite expensive at the moment, but you've got Gabriel Paulista, Eder Militao, you know who they are, Diego Carlos, you know, the normal ones. But like I say, you've got a few new players for this one when you go defender. Not a bad little filter here. Obviously, at the moment, it's literally 5-6, so... it's probably not the best time to be sniping, but obviously I need to make the video. So it's going to be literally impossible to pick up half of these snipes, but never mind. I think we are going to leave that there though, boys. Right, guys, jumping into the second method of today's video. It's going to be a gold team of the week. Position, you want to go to any chem style, any nation, any league. You want to go to the Premier League. Obviously, I've shown this method before, but they've also gone up in price again. I'll show you the new price and stuff. Obviously, at the moment, I'm going to have to try and... it's literally impossible to get new filters because all the 86s are literally min price. So we can't do anything with 86s. 87s, I've already pretty much shown all of them. 88s and 89s, I've literally done all of them. Obviously, at the moment, I'm just waiting for the new team of the week, which is I literally just come out. Obviously, they still haven't brought the team of the season thingy yet, which is obviously so annoying. When they do, hopefully in the next month or so, that'll be ideal. When team of season finally ends. We'll go for the new filter. They're currently sitting about, I'd probably say about 19.5k. You want to try and get them insta selling. 19.25. I'll probably say 20k because just try and not pick this geezer up. And literally go down at about probably 1.5k. to obviously about 18.5k, and then literally try and pick up anything that pops up. Obviously, you've pretty much got every single Premier League team of the week there literally is. And then obviously you've got the new ones that have just come out, which I'm not too sure who they are, but they have just come out. Yeah, so there's quite a few. We'll see if we can pick a few of these bad boys up, though, if they do pop up. Come on, come on, come on. I would also recommend as well, obviously when the... We'll probably give it an hour or so for the new team of the week to, you know, finally end. But I would try mass bidding on informs. It's actually quite good. Or especially when they get down to the lower seconds and stuff, you can get a lot of good deals. But yeah, there's no point in me snapping for ages. This probably ain't going to work as well at the moment. Well, obviously, when it does hit 7 p.m, you know, when obviously more lightning rounds and stuff come out, 100k's, this should be pretty nice. Yeah, so I mean, I don't know why they're not popping up. That is quite annoying. Oh, it's because they're not even 9. They're not even 20k. How much are these? I've been sniping way too low. Okay, so about 21k. So I'd probably go down to about 19k. Are they 21? Kinda. Yeah, around about 21k. So yeah, my bad. You probably should go about 19k maybe, and then try and pick up a few of these. But yeah, it's a decent method. Obviously, it would be a lot better when it gets a little bit later, just because at the moment it's pretty hectic. Everything's like changed price. Obviously, it is 6 p.m. as well, so they probably just brought out loads of new SBCs and stuff. So a lot of people will be probably listing them quite high and stuff. So you'll wait for the underlist will happen a lot more later on today. But yeah, that's gonna wrap up the second filter method, whatever you wanna call it. So let's get into the final one right now. So it's gonna be a gold team of the week position. You wanna go to goalkeeper. Chem style, any nation, you want to go down to England, and league, you want to go to the Premier League. I've shown this method before, but it's still very, very good. And obviously, Nick Pope is now not in packs, as it is literally, he's just gone out. He was in packs, obviously, the team of the week, so he's been out for a week. So he should start coming down in price again, and they will be exactly the same again. But yeah, Pope's obviously quite expensive at the moment. But like I say, you give it an hour or two, he should be back to normal. So how much are they? I'd probably say about 3.7. What was it? I can't remember. No, go down 3.5. Let's have a look. Yeah, so 3.5 is insta sell. 3.6 is also insta. So I'd go down, probably say about 3.2. And then literally try and pick up anything that pops up. So you've obviously got the two players, Pickford and Pope. Mainly Pickford for me, as obviously, you know, Pope will be quite expensive at the moment. But when he does obviously come down in price, this method will be working like a charm. But yeah, we'll see if we can get a few of these bad boys. That would be nice. And obviously as well, when they do obviously bring lightning rounds and promos and all that kind of stuff, especially 100Ks and stuff like that, I would also recommend mass bidding, like really recommend. The mass bidding will be good on these kind of filters. I mean, I don't know why nothing's popping up at the moment. Like generally, have I been like transfer banned or something? Like generally nothing is popping up. What is going on? It's actually bare weird. I generally don't even know what's happening. I've never had it where literally nothing is coming up. Is no one like opening packs or something? What is going on? Well, obviously I hope this is a lot, but it will be a lot better later. I don't know what is going on at the moment though. It's generally very weird. But yeah, I think we are going to leave that there, because I mean, apparently it's not working at the moment. So when it in an hour's time, I reckon it will be a lot better. And yeah, if you did though enjoy any of these, or any, if you did enjoy the video, sorry, or you know, found any of these methods helpful, please do drop a like, subscribe if you are new, and obviously this has been a shambles of a video, but we move. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.